Sira, how are the injured looking?
I won't sugarcoat it. Not great. We're in no shape to join the others.
Oh, thank the gods, it's the commander.
Lieutenant Francis, are you in charge here?
No, Commander. Found these Priory folks on my way out of the wreckage. Sira and Piera are calling the shots here.
We are what's left of a Priory-led ship that crashed nearby.
Most of our people have already headed east. We're helping those that couldn't get on their feet.
Sira here found me half dead under a tree. Patched me up, good as new. Owe her my life.
At any moment?
Come on.
I'm a combat medic.
Side by side,
it's my job to keep people alive on the battlefield.
Thanks.
The other Priory members. You said they headed east.
But if you
did
turn.
That's right. Spotted some
worry.
Ancient-looking golden structures, and, well, you know us Priory folk and old shiny things.
Of course.
They started lighting up just now, right after some Silvari woman with a backpack ran through.
Wait, a Silvari with a backpack? What direction was she headed in?
East, like the rest. You know this Silvari?
It's a long story. Spirit walk beside you.
Do you think Kaith is here?
I mean to find out. Glenseg is my responsibility, and Kaith stole it out from under me. The Pale Tree's vision showed how important the egg could be. I'm not leaving it in anyone else's hands. Move out!
Hello! Bully person!
Teleported. Give him your worst. We're on our way. What's happening here?
Commander, we've made camp down the hill, near
my
the big spire.
Increases!
We discovered that the spires provide some security, and we let our guard down. We were too focused on these strange runes. They're connected to the spires, but we can't decipher them.
Kaz, Jory, get these people safely back to their camp. Everyone else, with me.
We've got it covered.
To keep wondering. He's gone again.
We'll regroup after we help you pack soldiers.
Justice. All set. Save, Commander.
We were all happy to help. Now tell me, who's that glowy person we saw before the attack?
I have no idea. It never gets too close.
It looks connected to the spires, the ones that reacted to Kaith. Let's find out what it's up to.
Also, tell me everything about these golden structures and... Hey! Okay then. Let's go.
End of the line, pal. Identify yourself.
I'm in the midst of an important mission. I must follow the trail before it goes cold.
What is your mission? Who do you serve?
I am Ruka, the Wanderer of the Exalted. We are charged with preserving life from the predations of Elder Dragons.
Then we share a common goal and a common enemy. I'm the commander of the Pact, here to wage war against Mordremoth.
Good. As for my mission, I'm tracking an object. These devices respond to Glint's legacy, which means...
Kaith and the Egg. It must be.
Did you say Egg? After all these years. I must go, quickly. I might need help. You may accompany me if you wish.
I should stay here for a while and get these people organized. They need me. Besides, we should learn as much as we can about these magical defensive pillars.
Good idea. We'll be back as soon as we can.
It's Kaith. And is that your egg she's carrying?
You've done well,
Fowlin?
Bring the egg to me.
What? The egg? The egg is my wild hunt, and I can only trust myself with it.
We can all trust Mordremoth.
Fowlin? No!
I need the egg!
Get the egg and run!
What's happening? The egg's power is coursing through me.
Worry about that, Link. Get out of here.
Follow me. I can lead you to safety. You said you felt the hatchling's power.
This energy... reminds me of the Zephyrite crystals, but it's stronger.
Yeah.
They've got you surrounded.
You can make it. Come to me.
Use all you've learned. This way. This way, you have to try. Do you have a glider?
The hatchling chose well. You'll be a fine champion for it.
Where are we?
Near the camp where we met. We're not quite safe yet. We still need to reach the main pylon. Go on ahead. I'll distract the remaining Mordrum and meet you there. We need to discuss your next steps.
Could have tried to take the egg. Why didn't you?
I don't want to possess the egg. I want to protect it. It chose you as its bearer.
It chose me? How could it choose me?
I can't answer that question. All I can do is support you. Pass the egg through this beam. It'll reactivate this outpost's defenses and safeguard the area from Mordrum. South to Tahrir, the city of the Forgotten. It's a safe place, built to shield the egg as it hatches.
You're asking a lot. The egg was stolen from me, and I just got it back. I'm not taking any chances with it.
You still not trust me?
I don't know you well enough.
Trust yourself. Your instincts brought you here for a reason. While you have the egg, every Mordrum alive will be after you. Get it to Tahrir, and hurry. I'll go on ahead to inform the Exalted, and make sure the city is ready to receive you.
It's my destiny.
This foliage is conspiring to kill us.
Just move this and hook that up. And what do you know? Another purifier.
Thank you.
to crack the bramble, friend. Now we just need to find a way to do some tests of your herbicide.
We can't afford to leave this camp undefended, but a small unit could make it to the bramble's main stem.
The main stem is too close to the last pylon. Perhaps we can get volunteers to help. Regardless, I must get there.
Ha, volunteers. Maybe without the Magister knowing.
She thinks we're here while associates carry out our theory. Clever thinking.
Shake it off or break justice.
Thank you.
Yes! I'm ready to defeat anything!
Bramble's main stock. Defeat.
Turning to Northwatch.